Do you want to know the quickest way to create a paper fold-out animation in Adobe Premiere Pro just like Ali Abdaal or Dan Mace? Well, the first thing you do is to navigate to a website called paperanimator.com. Here you can upload any photo that you want, and you can even click on the person or object in the photo to remove the background. After adjusting the settings however you want, select the color bucket icon at the top to turn on green screen, and select the unfold button in the middle to add the unfold animation. Now click export at the bottom, pick MP4 as the file format, and then import this file into Premiere Pro. Here you want to go to the effects window and search for the effect ultra key and drag and drop that onto your clip. And finally, go to the effect controls window and under ultra key, click the pipette next to the key color and then click the green color that you want to remove inside the program window, and that's it. Subscribe for more time-saving tips like this and check out the free motion graphic templates in the comment section below. Have a nice day!